really Jaden Grover's fault. As Grover delivers a
beautiful
bunt. Yeah, great bunt by Max Gamm down the first baseline, and Gamm beats out the throw, and the throw trickles into the outfield as Drew Bolson's going to come home to score, and Gamm is going to go to second base, but Max Gamm is going to be called out.
He was out of the base. They're saying he's out of the baseline or what?
Yeah, the home plate umpire comes running out emphatically saying Gamm interfered with the throw.
How did he interfere with the throw? He was on the dirt the whole time. He never hit Grove, and he never. I'm confused at why that was made a call.
The dirt is still fresh here because it's only the second inning, and you can see the tracks of Max Gamm clearly, and they're right on the chalk.